consumes the air. It is mysteriously loud. It is his suit that makes him go mad. Smithson barn, a wealthy family, 'twas said, in his usual attire under another name, into that ball he tread. Now, Gerald Smithson owned a mine down the hill. He held parties as he pleased. After a little ale, he told the man in the suit. His wealth made him sleep easily. Remember that. The man in the suit found young Mary Smithson, the trophy that made Gerald's spouse. Mary had never met someone quite like herself. Soon offered him a tour of the house. She giggled and flirted as he jested his way from different rooms she would lead. Till they came to the bedroom where he sat on the bed. Was a good mattress indeed. Yeah. Tell your mother to take you back home. Tell your mother my fears. Tell your mother to take you back home. And be afraid of the man in the suit. Of me.
Thank you very much.